Is Ubuntu good for gaming?
There are people who think the fact that it comes Steam ready is reason enough to use it for gaming.
I don't use Steam for my gaming.
Ubuntu has a wide selection of free and open source games.
Any Linux version can install free and open source games, though they may vary in their solitaire and Minesweeper knockoffs.
Ubuntu is better than a system like Debian for gaming because it already supports the drivers for the gaming devices.
That's because Debian wants you to use Debian-specific drivers, which don't exist for many devices.
Ubuntu also lets you set up the Wine emulator to run Windows games within the emulation.
It doesn't come with it by default.
No, but it isn't hard to set up. There are instructions on how to install Wine and add the necessary files, and you'll be playing Windows Free Cell within 20 minutes excluding download time.
What about other types of games?
You'll get the same boost as other Linux versions for gaming because the OS doesn't use up a lot of memory or CPU. That causes games to run faster and eliminates most of the delays.
I think that's a standard benefit of any Linux version.
But Ubuntu uses controlled releases of its operating system. You won't have erratic releases like CentOS or wait forever for a security patch to come out for Slackware.
Those versions are community supported.
CentOS is, but then you end up with an entire operating system that looks like someone's computer science grad project kept going as a resume enhancement.
And with Ubuntu, you get an ugly interface.
With Ubuntu, you get a polished and finished OS with all the plugins and support.